It go down in there tomorrow, dog.
Ye know ye.
He say leave it in the ring and be done with it. That what he say. The only way I'm gonna be done with it, he just lay down now. Just lay it down. Come on. Respect, big bro.
SmackDown, Uso. About to set this WrestleMania kickoff show right quick. Right before SmackDown, and then we're gonna get the nitty gritty part. Real business. Main event, Jey versus Solo Sikoa, yeet.
It's real cold out here. Philly's cold. About as cold as Jey's heart.
Hey, bro. It's crazy now, but like yeet all the way.
No yeets all the way.
It's yeet all the way, bro. I don't know who this person is. No. I don't know who this person is right here, but yeet, yeet.
Brother, how are you?
Like,
good to see
you. Yep.
Yogi,
yeet.
Right?
Yeet.
What's up, Woods? Who you gonna think gonna win at WrestleMania Saturday, dog?
Hey, Uso. You know you my best. You my best, Uso. I'm all about that. No, yeet. You gonna kick little bro butt, and then I'm gonna be like, Jim, me rocks. Jim.
Thanks, dog.
My dog Woods over there. Up, up, down, down. You know what I'm saying? We go way back. You know what I'm saying? We go way back.
Seconds feel like minutes. Minutes feel like hours. Hours been feeling like days.
I just want to get out there in front of that, you know, that crowd, Uso. Get some of that energy, man. Like, man, I can't wait, man. It's WrestleMania, Uso. Let's go.
Let's go, cuz. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Check it out. Tomorrow night at WrestleMania. I get to whoop my big brother, my twin, Jimmy Uso.
Now I feel like WrestleMania. Now.
Yeet.
Now I feel like yeet mania around here.
Yeet.
It's go time, Moose.
Yeet.
SmackDown.
Yeet.
Jey versus Solo.
Yeet.
Tomorrow night.
Yeet.
WrestleMania.
Yeet.
Jey versus Jimmy.
Yeet.
We're about to make history again.
Yeet.
Yeet.
Jimmy versus Jey.
Yeah, tonight we at the Wells Fargo. Saw the Lincoln Financial Stadium right across the street, Uso. I got goosebumps. Yeah, you can't see them. But yeah, Uso, it's definitely, we definitely tapping in right now. We tapping in right now. Yeah, keep my head on the swivel for sure. I know Jimmy lurking somewhere. He around here, so I got to keep my eye on Solo, eye on Jimmy, you know. It is what it is, Uso. Yeet.
Yeah.
Go get it.
You heard what he said?
He said don't beat up your brother too bad. Okay. He just wants y'all to get along, you know? Y'all are family. Y'all are family, and we don't have to do this.
You
ding,
too?
Ding, ding. I can say the following contest ain't gonna happen.
How about you say ding, 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 and you're a winner?
Yeah?
No yeet.
So, we heard what Pop said. Pops know what it is. Don't beat up your little brother too bad. I won't. Because I listen to my dad. You know what I'm saying? Come here, cuz. We got cuz right here. How you feel about Uso versus Uso at WrestleMania tomorrow
it's
night?
It's gonna steal the damn show, that's for
what
sure.
What is it,
okay?
Yeet or no yeet?
No yeet.
Okay. Yeah.
Deuces. Oosus.
Let me know what to do.
All right, come on. He asked for a few things, which is fine, but we're going to break later. Not have that.
Yeah. Even though my uncle, I'm gonna still say you kind of bad.
See that? You don't care. I don't care about Jey either. His own.
Watch. Who?
I was outside.
Oh, you watched outside? You hungry? So you right back to down. You know, daddy mode. Now I put that whooping on solo. Here come Jimmy. But here's the kicker, Oos. Ain't no more waiting, no more, Oos. Tomorrow night is WrestleMania night. Hey, Jimmy about to get this work, Oos. That's all I know. I'm about to knock the yeet out of his ass, Oos. We feeling good, Oos.
Yeet.
Let's go time.
Yeet.
Oh, damn, it's windy. It's outdoors. Woo! Yeet. Definitely tingling right now, Oos. You know? Spidey senses is going crazy right now, Oos. I'm touching it now. Huh?
You know you're my favorite nephew. You're my favorite nephew, did I tell you that? You're my favorite nephew? So is your answer still your dad?
Yes.
Okay.
Can we bring my jacket?
You know
when you walk the field or you know you go out there, you do warm-ups, Oos, before the baseball game, basketball game, football game, Oos, that's exactly what we doing. It's like I got my kids running around here. Oh, and they're boxing. Man, what you doing? That's how you gonna walk out? Do it again? Man, it was super kick. Yeah, that's what we doing, Oos. Yeet.
This is Super Bowl of wrestling right here, Oos. If you blessed enough to be on this card, you it, bro. You paid your dues. You deserve to be on this card, right? You gotta work hard. You already know the Usos story. It took us damn near a decade to get on this card, but we here now. We here now, Oos. I ain't going nowhere.
Are you doing? You ready? Yeah.
You?
I stay ready. You're gonna kill it. I'm excited.
Yeah, look ready. Yeah. It's 6:15 right now. Showtime starts in 45 minutes. As soon as I see, like, you know, the intro, the music, and the pyro hit, you know, for the start of the show, the introduction of the show, man, I'm getting goosebumps. You can't see them, but I'm getting goosebumps right now, man. But we definitely in the zone right now. It's so confusing and excited because I'm going against my brother. Somebody asked me, like, how do I prepare for him? Man, I don't, because he do everything I do. You know, he know all the moves I do. Like, twins, man. No. Yeah. The moment is here. The moment is here. I'm nervous. I'm not gonna sit here in front and cap on everybody. Man, I'm nervous. It's WrestleMania season. If you ain't nervous, you ain't ready. Keep you on your toes, Oos. I'm ready. Head on a swivel. Yeah, let's get it.
Mind's clear right now, Oos. It's go time, dog. Let's go time, dog. I'm like a kid in the candy store right now, Oos. Yeet. 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 Yo. Hey, man.
Wheezy, huh? Listen, the only reason why little brother ever heard of Lil Wayne or ever listened to Lil Wayne is because of me. All right? I'll put him on that Weezy. Hey, Weezy, man, you went with the wrong Uso. You know what I'm saying? Bloodline over here, we Hollywood. You know what I'm saying? We got that money, we got that bling, we got that bread. You should have came on over through. Huh, Young Money, Cash Money, you know what I'm saying? But hey, you picked your side. You went with the Yeet. He went with the Yeet. It's all good though, Uso. He gonna know he picked the wrong one.
I think I'm happy it's over with. I really don't know what to feel, man. Thought I'd be hyped, excited off the W, but man, I don't know, man. That's still my brother out there. I'm so proud of him. I'm so proud we went out there and had our dream match. Like, man, we just went out there in WrestleMania 40. It was in front of millions of people at home, too, around the world, man. And it was just me and my brother. My real day one. Just mixed emotions, Zeus. Try to pull a quick one on me out there, man. I did believe him. They're still good, man. They're still good in Jimmy, so I'm never gonna give up on him, you know? Man, my door will always be open to my twin brother, Zeus. And no matter how many times he's been dropped, I'll always be there to pick him up, you know what I'm saying? No matter how many steps he takes back, I'm gonna push him forward, Zeus. My door will always be open to him. He just has to walk through the door. You know, we can beat the Usos.
Yeah, emotional roller coaster, ups and downs, lefts and rights, slow mo's and speed bursts. Every which way, always. From the womb to the tomb, since we were kids, there's been that competitive kind of brotherly animosity towards each other. So once we got in the ring, that's exactly what we went back to. 85, sorry, 86, 87, 88, 2, 3, 4 years old over there doing exactly what we did in the middle of that ring tonight. So in a crazy ass way, yeah, it was comforting. Am I happy about the outcome? Hell nah. Did Jey see the last of me? Hell nah. Hell, I'm a twin. He will see me forever, you know? But is this done? Nah. Will there be a Jey and Jimmy too? Hell yeah. And this time, the outcome won't be like it is tonight, Jey. Next time, I'm coming at you.
I had the best time all week. You guys been following me all week, man. But this whole week, I finally got to spend so much time with my son, dog. Like, I needed it. He needed it. I just need it. I needed him with me. I was just so happy he was with me, man. And got to see me and his uncle go out there and do what we do. That's all, man. Out of all this, that was the best experience I had. Cause everybody see, you know, all this, man, but it ain't even about that, bro. I'm trying to spend time with my family, man. You know, I put smiles on so many other kids, man. I don't even get to see my own that much. But I'm so happy, bro. It got to work out where he is here with me. You know what I'm saying? But it's gonna be the last time I bring him. I might be the last time I bring him, Moose, because damn, he was stressing me all week, Goose. And he was taking like, he was taking all the shine, dog. So I'm like, damn, dog, all right, hold on. I didn't even leave you at home, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, bro. Little Jace, hey man, shout out to main event Jace. He said call him Lil's. So that's Lil's, you know, I might make him a YouTube channel. But damn, Moose, WrestleMania 40 is in the books. Jey Uso with a W, Uso. Yeet.